Why do we love the prospect? Say, I love the prospect. See, and you really don't, because it doesn't sound good enough, okay? So I'm gonna say it, and then you try to say it like me. I love the prospect.
I love the prospect.
Good, that's a little bit better. Now we're getting things rolling. Why do we love the prospect? Number one, it's your job, the prospect.
Contacts, appointments, contracts, and closing. Contacts, appointments.
Contacts, appointments, contracts, and closing. Everybody. Thank you.